Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Yasser, and if you saw my last crochet tutorial video, I did mention that I used a different curl pattern from the same hairline, and someone asked if I had a picture. I was like, I think I have a video somewhere, so I decided to upload it and just share that with you guys. So I actually knew how to do cornrows 2 years ago better than I know now, because I stopped doing cornrows. As you can see, they are much better than what I do nowadays. So this is the hair. This is a 4C and it's in color 1. It's from the Caribbean Curl again, and it's from Main Concept. So the one that I did last time, that I uploaded on my channel last time, is the 3A Water Curl. As you can see, it's very different. This one is much tighter, much coilier, but I actually love this one better. Like, tell me which curl that you guys like better, because I feel like I like this one better. It just looks fuller and more natural-ish, at least compared to like the hair texture that I have. But yeah, so you just need pretty much the hair. I used 3 packs to do this style, and I used 3 packs again to do the other style. As you can see, like, the 3 packs for this one looks much fuller than the 3 packs for the other one, and you obviously do need a crochet needle. So I think this was actually my first time trying crochet braids, so I was so careful about it, and I had watched a lot of YouTube videos before I decided to start to try it. As you can see, I looped the hair 3 times, and this hair is actually quite soft or smooth, so it does glide out. So tying it 3-4 times is probably best. As you can see, at the beginning I started with one, like, I used to grab one piece of hair at a time, and girl, my god, after 1 pack I was just so tired and done with the whole thing. So I was like, no, like, something has to change. So to make things faster, what I did is, after I finished the first pack, and as you can see, like, it's going to just come up, you'll see how it looks like. After I finished that with that first pack, I decided to start doing, like, I think I was doing 3 or 4 pieces at a time, and it filled up so much quicker. Oh my god. If I had known that at the beginning, even now I can still feel the pain. Don't mind me and my craziness. But yeah, so I decided to do 3 or 4 pieces at a time, and it filled up so much quicker, and I was actually able to put more hair in my head, because as you can see for this one, it's so tiny, and if you don't have enough cornrows in your head, you will be done, but you will not have finished putting in all the hair. My god, I talked through the whole video. Sorry if I'm talking too much, but this is pretty much it for the book. I didn't cut it because I was so afraid to cut it. You know, there are so many horror stories about cutting coily hair, so I did not do it. I just left it like that, and I really love the look. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. By the way, don't mind the hole in the wall. I think my brother did that, but it's fixed and it's all good. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like, to comment, and I'll see you next time on the channel. Thanks for coming by, guys. Bye.